Viceroy Commander Ravus Nox-Flaray issued the following statement regarding the Imperial blockades across the region.
We believe the insurgents behind the Citadel attack have taken refuge in Deskai. The blockades shall help us root out the criminals. I realize the inconvenience imposed upon the citizenry, but we must each do our part for the good of all.
The High Commander also stressed the Imperial Army would continue its recovery efforts in the Crown City. The frequent quakes which rocked the Deskai and Kleen regions in recent days have finally quieted. In response, the Empire provided the following comment.
The cause of the tremors was the Archean, who had awakened in a fit of rage. The Imperial Army took swift action and laid the unruly giant to rest, thus averting disaster.
Eyewitness reports confirm Titan has disappeared from the Disk of Kophis.
I still can't believe it. I mean, shouldn't the car have turned up by now?
We should wait until Cindy's done asking around the local garages before we despair.
Let's not fool ourselves. The Empire has it.
Then maybe we could ask Arden to help us out again, right?
The Imperial Chancellor.
He represents a problem, not a solution.
So where does that leave us?
Stranded. Awaiting word from Hammerhead.
In the meantime, we'll have to hoof it.
Look! It's Umbra!
Someone's sending us a message.
Hear me, O King of the Stone. By the Storm Sender's blessing, will the path to the stone be opened? The Oracle goes hence in her King's name.
Luna! Where is she now?
The Eye of the Storm. When the Covenant is forged, the Oracle and Ring shall await their King at the Walls of Water. Stray not from the path.
She's a messenger. A spirit. Faithful to the Oracle.
For real?
We're going beyond real now, pal.
Let Luna know I'm okay, and she won't have to wait much longer. We'll be together soon.
The crystal was gifted to mankind, that we might know lasting prosperity.
If the crystal belongs to everyone, how come only Lucis gets to use it?
The kings of Lucis do not simply use the crystal, they also protect it.
Wait. So my dad's guarding it?
Yes.
I had no idea.
To crown the King of Light is the calling of the crystal. And keeping the crystal safe until that day falls to the line of Lucis.
And I'm the chosen?
Yes, only the true king, anointed by the crystal, can purge our star of its scourge.
You really think I can do that?
As Oracle, I will see to it. To aid the king is the Oracle's calling.
Then I guess I can do it. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
Unto the king alone this voice is heard. To follow the words is to follow the chosen path. Bridging heaven and earth it strikes, the storm's ephemeral yet eternal light. To the light must go the king.
Lady Lunafreya has done well to keep the ring from falling into enemy hands.
All we need to do is hit Altitia.
That entails passage aboard a ship. Kaim may serve us now as it did them then.
The hidden harbor. Just my work. I'll have Iris set it up.
So, in the meantime,
we head into the storm.
Another day, another deity.
First Titan, now Rama. Chasing down deities is hard work.
Think how Lady Lunafreya must feel.
If the strain of the rites is as Gentiana suggested, I fear she's far less off than we are.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Keep it together.
Choco, how about this? Choco.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice one, Choco.
It's nothing.
None the worse for wear.
Yeah.
Bring on the next one.
Let's go.
Better keep up.
We'll meet again.
This'll be quick. Accident!
That's crossing the line.
Sorry!
Pronto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening!
This is no time for a nap.
You're a lifesaver.
Well, glad that's over.
Let's go back and play video games.
Go back where?
To our hotel room?
Not gonna happen.
Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Easy now.
Is recovering well?
Who?
Gentiana, my messenger. The prince has read of our kind?
Oh, I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Lady Lunafreya.
Yeah, Luna for Luna.
It is heartening to see the future king and the Oracle enjoy such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.
I remember back in Tenebrae with Gentiana.
The revelation of the Storm Sender awaits the king. Hurry hence to the Eye of the Storm. Foreign hordes fear the true king's ascension. The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
What is it? Another headache?
I heard her. Gentiana.
Divine voices in your head again?
Hopefully it won't amount to the same headache it did with the Archeon.
The Oracle's call awakens the gods. That their blessings find the king.
You all right? What did she say?
That Lunas awakening the six.
How come that lady's helping you out anyway?
Gentiana?
Yeah, is she like your fairy godmother or something?
I think she's more a messenger of the gods.
Whoa.
Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy. Knox rules!
What do I do?
You ready?
Mocha!
Oh, hi there, opening!
Nice one, Bato! Standing, Doc!
Yep.
Get out!
Who's sorry?
Didn't mean to do that.
Hey! 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 Where'd you learn that one, Doc? We needn't waste more time.
Yeah.
The covenant is forged, but the revelation awaits. Make now for the storm sender and let judgment be passed.
Locked! You okay?
Yeah. Another reminder to receive the blessing.
That divine power's just waiting for you.
Deep within the heart of rock lies the runestone, the portal to power. No other can be allowed to find it.
The last one's in the cave.
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Finally, time to meet with the Storm Sender.
You'd better look your best.
Hey!
No big deal.
Hello, Mr. Nice Guy! So long!
Hey! Mocto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening!
Far less trouble than anticipated.
Brilliant.
No big deal.
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Come on, pick up.
No luck?
probably got her phone on silent.
So if Gentian is not mortal, then she doesn't ever grow older?
Yeah.
To be forever young. So, Iris' story about Lady Luna Freya coming through town was true after all.
Judging by the timing of her visit, she probably set course for the Archean as soon as she fled the Ground City.
You really owe her big time, Noct.
Can't wait to thank her in person.
Amazing. The power of the gods in the palm of your hands.
Never dreamt I'd see lore come to life before my very eyes.
Leaving Insomnia was eye-opening, but this is mind-blowing! Yeah. Cold.
Yeah.
That one was pretty close.
Which means we must be as well.
That's the spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside? Here we are, Fosha Hollow.
No telling what waits inside.
Stay sharp.
Always.
We're drifting into the deep end. I've got a bad feeling about this place.
As if danger lurks round every corner.
Avoid all corners. Got it.
Slip through.
Let's see.
Tight squeeze.
Huh. Maybe for you. Pretty easy for me, though. On second thought, maybe not.
Shh. Keep quiet.
Who? What? Where?
Sweet sword.
Just don't hit me.
I'll say I'm here.
Nothing to it.
Well, I guess we could crawl through.
Don't lose your head.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too cute.
You want to talk.
Oh, hi there, opening.
I'm impressed.
It's nothing.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
It never ends.
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Onward!
Right. Now,
eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Onward.
Yep. Where to now? You think we can... Huh?
Over here.
Pronto! Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay! This place is literally the worst! And why did it have to be a snake?
just keep coming.
Oh, come on! Pronto! Why you never ask? You like that?
Hey, you all right?
Over here.
Not good. See
ya. Everything okay? Come on, stay with me.
That's it. I quit.
Hey, don't just stand there.
Gladio.
Sorry to break this up.
Pronto, you're up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Look where you're going!
Sorry about that! Starting to get the hang of this.
Looking worse.
Do you mean it? I mean, really. Do you mean it?
I sense we're on the right track.
Ooh, and what do we have here?
Might fetch a pretty gill.
You want to watch where you're going?
She's here. I just know it. Show yourself already!
Cool it.
Thank you. There she is! That's her! Do something, Nott!
Don't ask me, do it yourself.
Start killing.
Not good.
Be nice to break.
Get back! Watch this!
Like her. I ain't going near it.
Oh. Do you guys see anything?
Nothing that's gonna snatch you up.
No luck. Guess we'll need another key.
The key question is, where do we look? That's the last runestone.
Oh, finally.
All right, you're up, Nott.
Is it? The power of the storm.
I expected more fire and brimstone.
Some gods are friendlier than others, I guess.
But not all of them. Poor Luna.
Perhaps you'd better console her in person.
Just a boat ride away.
Lose that scowl along the way.
Will do.
Guess Rama finally got sick of showers.
Up there, it's huge!
Way bigger than the last one we saw!
Yeah?
Hey, Highness. About your car.
Yeah?
Well, I found her, but she's at a base.
Oh.
Now, I can handle garage folk, no problem. But sweet-talking the Empire? That'll take some doing.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah?
We'll figure it out.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Thanks for the heads up. Later.
Who was that?
Cindy.
What? You can't talk to her like that.
Yeah, I can. I just did.
And does she have any choice words for you?
Yeah. The Regalia's at an Imperial base.
Oh, boy.
Guess that just leaves one question.
When do we retrieve her?
I'd say now.
This is nothing more than conjecture, but I suspect that ship was due to arrive far earlier. The thunder and lightning must have slowed it down. There's a chance they intend to transport the Regalia back to Niflheim.
We ought to thank the Thunder God for buying us some time.
But that time is running out.
Yeah, it's running the right off.
Never knew what hit him.
Hey!
This sounds like you're having fun.